All right. Well, I'm going to be checking out Animal Well. So this just came out. Had my eye on this for a while there. Looked neat. So I wanted to check it out. Before we do any other games for tonight. Oh good, it recognizes PlayStation buttons. Excellent. So I mean, the style of this looked really cool. As you can see already. Found secret egg already. I like the little sounds. I can't do anything here. This is water. Yep. Okay, noted. But you can get up and try again, that's good. You know, I haven't really seen much of the game. Just, I saw a trailer for it. It looked cool. And then I didn't look into it again. Because I was like, I'll check it when it comes out. But yeah, visually this looked good. Okay. I'll follow the squirrel. Oh. Okay, that didn't work. No, it goes straight for me. There's no time to do it. Just avoid it for now. Okay. Oh, it's temporary. No! Mistake. Oh no. Oh no, I've made a huge mistake. Uh-oh. Oh no, but this took me back to start, right? And I dropped down there. I can't drop. Uh-oh. Oh no, there it is. Okay, cool. This game looks great, man. Pick firecracker. Okay, I can only hold 3. Oh crap. I thought it was circle, but it's actually square. Try again. Oh, it's... I get it. Okay, so it's scared of light. Alright, we got a way to deal with that. I was worried it might come back. Oh, what have I done? So I am on the lookout for secrets. Hang on, there's something over here. Unlit candle. Doesn't work. Unless that was a prompt that I missed. Hang on. Ah. Do it again. I mean, it gave firecrackers here, but I thought... Yeah, okay. I guess I can't do it yet. I can lower it. A map. Okay. Okay. Is that a duck? No, it's a bird. Alright, save here. This seems like a bad idea. Let's not do that yet. Uh-oh. Oh, there's no fall damage. Alright, it's fine. So then. Doggo. Hey. Uh-oh. Kind of mean-spirited. What's this? Alternating platforms? But then... Okay. How would I hit this remotely? Okay. Leave me be. Did it get- Oh, it got me again. Okay, I'm fine. I don't think I can do anything here. This is a boss, isn't it? Found disc. Okay, whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm boned. Throwing firecrackers didn't do anything. I'm trying that again. I think I can do it. Just gotta go fast. Yeah, good. Yeah, fall in the water. Yeah. That'll show them. Be afraid. Oh my God. Drop. Leave me alone. Please, please, platform, 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 platform! Oh God. Alright, it's fine. Just eat the hit. You're fine. Doggo! I don't have it anymore. Oh, what now? Oh my God, this is wild. No, I need that, I need that, I need that. Okay, but like, where do I go, where do I go, where do I go, where do I go? There's something shiny up there, what is it? Unlit candle? I can't light the candles! Oh my God. How am I still alive? But I have no way back! Okay, hang on. This is it. Got it. Okay, I got it. I can distract it with this. Same concept. Dude, this is unreal. Distract. Fresh hell is this? Uh-oh. Hold on. Frisbee. Fireworks. I can't make it! Ah! Oh my God, why is this thing... Why is this thing out for blood? Ah! Nah, I'm dead. Damn it. Oh no, is this gonna be like a Souls game? Okay, it's not Souls, but you know. Just difficult. I got it now. At least part of it is done, you know? I should have gotten fireworks. Only the face damages you, which is nice. Put it back for a minute. I need to go heal. I need to go get firecrackers. It's a dog. You took its frisbee, so it's chasing you. What is this? Stamps? Peacock. Hmm. Okay. Okay. Need that. I'm going down. Oh god. Mistakes were made! That jump. Uh-oh. Firecracker. Oh my god, I can't make this jump for shit. Dude, what's wrong with me?
Oh.
You have to do it like right at the edge. Oh, what is this hell? Ah! Do I need double jump? I'll try one more time. Much like any game in this genre. There's a double jump at some point. Oh crap. What? Why is this down? This has to be a double jump. Come on, man. Like, it's so particular. What was that? What was that? I just rode the frisbee. I can ride the frisbee? If that ghost dog would stop chasing me for like 2 seconds. Kind of hard to do. Need to... Whoa, rebound it! It's a trick. Thank you. Oh, come on, man. Why is this jump so annoying? Okay, I'm gonna go explore someone else. If I had a double jump, it's probably that. It seemed doable. Are you friendly? Okay, you're friendly. A rabbit? Mouse altar. What is this? I'm gonna guess that touching this stuff is bad for you. But then... can't get any higher, not without a double jump. Okay. Yeah, you can't touch them. They're harmful. Hmm. Oops. Sorry. Thought scaring it might do something. Okay. Oh, can't stand on that. Gotta find this first area, man. Okay. Are you following me? Found a key, okay. Wait for it. Okay. Up. Oh, there's a phone. Nice. Okay. It's a way out. Okay. This is a puzzle. Stop. Stop. Okay, good, 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 good. Now. Put them. There's no way I can get there quick enough. But how does this work? Okay, stop. No, but that's not gonna work. Alright, reset the room. Oh, I get it. I got 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 it. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Okay. Okay, that's one button. What is this? Okay, I got it. This is neat. Yeah, that's how you do it. Now. Okay. This is a cool game. But, whoa. Gone. Don't think I can do anything in this room. A lizard? Uh-oh. Don't like the look of this. Don't get my friend. Oh! I should have saved. Oh no, but it's okay. Don't need that. I'm gonna use it to scare this asshole. Throw it right at his tongue. Eat firecracker. Oh. Oh, come on. No, but it's fine. Ugh. Got it. Go, 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 go. Wait, can I open this from here? It's blocked. Okay. Oh, it's another pressure pad thing. Slink. Oh, nice. That's cool. Okay, nice. So I can solve these kind of puzzles now. way in there? There's gotta be a way in there. Kidding. Oops. Here for fruit. This door should just be open, so it'll be fine. Oh! Uh-oh. Now what? But... I can't... What now? Am I just doomed? I can't go back. Oh, there you are. Okay, never mind. Oh, come on! Go. Don't get in my way. Oh, I have to redo this? Are you kidding? Wait, what? I got crushed by a chinchilla. It crushed me. It said good ending as well. Or you're not, I'm just gonna go explore someone else. Got something to help with levers. Okay, so I can do this now. Wait, is it this? Or is it something else? Hang on, what was it? It's not here. Hmm. I got some iced tea, so I'm gonna drink some. Looks like there's four rooms to solve. I haven't been here. Okay. This doesn't seem so bad. Some of these jumps. Match. Okay. Oh, and then I can light candles. Whoa, that looks nice. I don't know if they're gonna kill me, but it looks nice. Seems like everything here wants to murder me. What? Oh, this is gonna be something cool. What's this? I think I got what's supposed to be happening. This. No idea. Can't push. There's buttons on the ceiling. What happens if I drop? Uh-huh. Oh god. Okay. Have to finesse my way up. Hold on. At least it puts me back up here. Ah. Nice. Okay, progress. Oops. All too late now. So is this a boss, technically? I guess it is, because there's no way back. What? Oh, there's spikes on the ceiling. You're kidding. One. Oh, it's harmful. Harmless, sorry. It's harmless. I thought I needed to be afraid of the water. Dude, what is this last one? Got it. Okay. Now. Okay. That was trying to help me. I don't like that a lot of these jumps require you to be at the very edge of the screen to do. Okay, that's my double jump. I wanted a double jump. There's my double jump. Kind of reminds me of like how Crash Bandicoot used to be. You didn't jump perfectly off the edge, you wouldn't make it. I mean, I like it. It's different for a double jump. I can ride that one all the way to the top. Yeah. That one's gonna be tricky. I'm not sure I can ride that one. What's this? Nothing. Where's the switch for this one? No. Okay. Its eyes are lit up here. Why? Headset is doing that annoying thing where it's going to keep beeping in my ear unless I change the battery. Ah, oh, man. I got the feeling this is going to be like a very precise jump. We'll see. But even then, I don't see a button in this room at all. There's no way it wants me to get up here. Like, that's... it's kind of harsh. Let me go back. Yeah, good. Oh, you're kidding. I can't actually go back. No, wait, yes I can. Okay. That's fine. Oh, you know, I can't go back. So I have to solve this. I don't see a button anywhere though. I wonder if the bubble can float and... oh, wait a minute. No. I thought maybe I could make this without that. And then just get it on the next screen, but that doesn't seem to be a thing. Okay, so what is this? Oh, damn it. It was hit him on it. Okay, there we go. It had to be something simple. The longer something takes, the more likely the answer is something minor and dumb. Cool puzzle. I like it. Ah, save point. And now we are capable of this. Whoa. What does that do? Ah! Oh! Whoa! Okay, that's cool. Oh, that one goes back down. Okay. I mean, that's one way to do pipes. It's a labyrinth. Good. I'm just gonna go through the easy one. Just do that. Okay, well, so this is done already. I'm going through this one now. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Okay, and then this one leads back. Cool. A magic egg. Okay. Get back. That was a cool little sequence. So why would I want to go here? So I'll find out. And there's got to be something to this. Otherwise, why else would I come here? I get the feeling in that top corner there's something. Okay, I think I got what I need to do. Aha! This is really cool. No! Okay, wait for him to replenish. Okay. Well, my God. Okay, it's not over yet. Ah, oh, there's a... The bubbles don't last you. Other side now. Okay. Oh, what fresh hell is this? Ah, oh, I can't even get it. Oh! Okay. this. My god. Okay. Consume fruits. Alright. Now what? Oh, the door's open over here. Mystic egg. Okay. Well, this doesn't let me scale this further. This is such a cool puzzle. Well, now I have a double jump. So I could try and attempt the doggo thing now. Yeah, bubble works here. Okay, cool. I can go attempt doggo. Still nothing. Okay. I have firecrackers. All right, I'm ready. Okay. Bubble time. Oh, what now? But is this the answer? Mock disc. Oh, I get it. Oh, what now? Second dog. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm screwed. Damn it. Oh, so close. I need to go to the other save point before I get Doggo to chase me. Wait, do I have to re- I may have to redo this. It's just... for sanity's sake, check. Nope, go back. No, it's done. Alright, we're fine. I need to go to the very top and save. It's a save point. Oh, it's here. Okay, cool. I don't have to walk all the way back. There's a pipe there. Not sure where it's coming from, but there's a pipe that leads down there. Okay, this is the one. I tried, and I failed. Nearly. Oh, I should have just gone the safe route. Oh no. Delete it up there. Ugh, it's annoying. Kidding! Go, 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 go! Oh, you're kidding! I did it! Ugh. Okay. Okay, I have a power up. I'm free to explore as I want. Dude. I suppose it is doable without the double jump, but the double jump does make it a lot easier. Ugh, it's relaxing now. See what this room is about. Oh, look up here. Oh, it's just firecrackers. And then down here there's a button. Oh! There you go, I can provide a light source in here. That's nice. Not sure how necessary it is anymore, but nice. Makes it so much easier. Now, I appreciate this style of double jump because, I don't know, man, every Metroidvania game has a double jump at some point, and it's always just, yeah, now you can double jump. This is, I guess, like a little bit of skill. Uh-huh. Nearly, what was that? Oops. Nice, doggy. This. It's a puzzle. Uh-oh. Duh! I need to ride my bubble down. Jeez, it's a very specific bubble. Oh. It's okay, I don't lose health when I do that. That's nice. It's a kindness. Okay, got it. Hey! Wake up! What do you mean? Ah! I can shove them. Cool. Okay. I'm not sure what's up there. I think I might have to do this. I can't see it for long enough. Yeah, I'm not sure what it is. But that just opens this. Oh my god, it actually follows me here. I'll get lost. Oh my god, what is this? Wait. Well, at least this is open now. I don't have firecrackers. Quick. Okay, got it. Okay. Doggo section resolved. Ah, ha, ha. Nice. Now we got problem solving to do. Ah, I thought that was gonna work. I thought I was being cool. Can I? Whilst on here, oh, I can. Oh, there's actually something there. Hang on. There is something there. It's good to know that I can combine the two skills, though. Doing well. There is something there. Okay. Okay, hang on. Wait, what is this? You don't want... Oh, little dick. Won't let me pop bubbles. Hang on. What now? Oh, damn it. Again, I'm trying to be clever. Unfortunately, I can't catch it up. Can't catch up to it. There's gotta be like some crazy rebound trick I can do. Look, dude. Hang on. Oh, that's a good one. Hang on. That was good. Do that again. Hang on, whatever I did there, repeat it. It adjusts the height, never mind. Oh, it doesn't. Just a thought. Okay, that didn't work. But I don't need it to. Oh, wait a minute. What if I scare you? It just pops it. It doesn't allow it. Okay. Ugh. Oh! Got it. Okay, now how do I... Holy crap. Okay, hold on, hold on. Oh! It's just fruit. No, wait. No, it's not. Another egg. Where am I? Oh, no, see, this is... what is that? Oh, it's a crow. It sounds like someone's screaming. Ah! Hello, friend. What is this? Oh, shadows. Okay, bubble. Okay. It's blocked. Whoa. Okay, it can be detrimental, and it can be helpful. Wonder how this works. That's great. Oh, there you go. There you go. That's thinking with slinkies. Okay, that was kind of satisfying to see. That bird. No bubbles allowed. What is this? It's like a... Yeah, what is this? No idea. It just lights up. This. Oh, and now I know how to solve that other room now. What's this called? It's like pachinko. I got it to go the other way. Oh, there we go. Aha. Hello. Oh no, that's harmful. Sound very happy with me. Wait, what? Oh, I don't like this. Okay. Jeez. I did it. More eggs. Should I be concerned? I get it, I get it. You need to press the yellow buttons without touching the red or they'll mess you up. So, in the spirit of that, yep, that's what we need to do. Red button! Wait, so then what? Is that red? No, yellow? Okay, we got a yellow. Red! Okay, what? Oh no, but I can stop it. Oh, cool. That's fine. There's no danger then. Just stop it before it... Ah! Okay, and that's how you... That's how you trick it. Neat. Okay. Got it. There's a big button over there. Hey, Colin, how's it going? It looks like a slinky. It is a slinky. It's called it is. Thank you. I doing anything fun? Just Mother's Day. That's it. I'm just gonna do a lunch thing, that's basically it. Nothing fancy. There's probably more to do up there, but I don't have the abilities to do it yet. Oh, but see, this just leads up here. Oh. Nope. And now I can do this. See, I didn't understand how the slinky worked, but now I need to time it. There we go. Ha. Oh, but this just leads up here. Never mind. Not impressive at all. Where is this taking me? Oh. Nah. This game is a lot of fun. Okay, now, but now I have bubble jump. I'm not sure how long of a game it is. Oh no. Find the safe spot. Ah! Oh no. I'm an idiot. Where am I? I'm up here. I was gonna say it's like pretty well telegraphed because it makes a sound. I messed it up. Drop through here. That's how it's done. That's how it's done. Okay. No idea. That was actually good. I got rid of it. What on earth? Alters the path. Oh. Okay. Oh, I get it. Oh, I get it. That's pretty cool. Ride the frisbee. My favorite thing in this game. Doesn't affect it. Oh, there's no way. Like, how am I supposed to get through this without taking damage? Yeah, we leave that for a minute. There has to be a better answer for that one. What is this? Oh, I see. Yeah, good. Good. Okay. Yeah, there's not chance in hell. No idea. That's how we do that. Ah! Gonna happen. And again.
Oh, you bastard!
Damn it.
Do I have to redo it again?
What do you mean? Oh, you're kidding. Why? The whole thing again. Suppose not too bad. just thought of something. Ah, nearly. But this will allow me to do it. Look at this. Who cares? Just take the one hit. Oh, it's open. Good. Oh, yeah, no, good. What now? Okay, I'm fine. Just barely. I don't want to do this all in one sitting, but I'm having a lot of fun with it. So I'm going to leave it here for now. But I'll definitely do more of this tomorrow. Yeah, so this was just an intro into Animal Well. It's a lot of fun. And it's a really nice looking game as well. Anyway, if you're watching this later on YouTube, hope you enjoyed. And if you do want to support the content over there, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can watch me play other things in the meantime by clicking any of those videos that pop up at the end. But yeah, we'll definitely do more of this soon.